an old familiar scene. Packing. There's my friend. There is nothing fun about having to leave. Oh well. Day is still young. This has never happened before. We are alone in a monorail car.
To those guests who've joined us, welcome. For those of you standing, just please hold on to the handrails throughout our journey and remain clear of the doors. For the comfort of others, no smoking, please. Thank you. We are traveling to Disney Polynesian Village Resort. Inside the great ceremonial house, you'll find shopping and dining with a South Sea flavor. For an authentic island adventure, Disney's Spirit of Aloha Dinner Show is presented Tuesday through Saturday in Luau Cove.
For an old conductor like me, there's no better place to ride the rails than the Magic Kindom. By the way, we're traveling on pure steam power. This old locomotive is descended from the mighty trains that powered the golden age of steam. And just like me, it's a little old-fashioned. Now, where else can you travel from the charm of Main Street?
I like this. Show called Carousel of Progress, which we are now about to see. Although our carousel family has experienced a few changes over the years, our show still revolves around the same theme, and that's progress. May the century begin.
There's a bright, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow is just a dream away. Man's dream, man's so sharp, he follows his dream to find the heart.
And when he comes to reality,
it's a dream come true, you and me. So there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day.
Speaking of progress,
there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow is just a dream away.
It's another Halloween here in the fabulous 40s.
Hey, there's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start.
Best 2 out of 3, Grandma.
Later, kid. Boy, that was fun. What will they think of next?
Who knows? We've got a whole new century waiting for us out there.
Yeah, and maybe sometime in the new century, your mother will learn how to talk to our oven.
Well, maybe by then, ovens will read our minds. But hey, as long as we're all here and happy and together for the holidays, who cares if I burned our Christmas turkey?
I do.
Don't worry, Dad. Someday everything's gonna be so automated you won't ever have to cook another Christmas turkey again.
Yeah. destroying a hissy fit. Mm-hmm. Grandma saying, "Oh, Mom." It was Grandma.
Well, this is very sad, but we're the only people on this bus too. Check it out. This is a sad bus back to the airport, by the way. Very, very sad.
It will be filled up.
And we are the only ones on it. Third time on this trip. Oh well.
Pretty sure we won't be the only ones on it.
Through downtown here. What is that? The hospital?
That's a lot of hotels and a lot of insurance companies.
That's the whole thing.
Subtle, they're hard to see, especially when you're not sure what to look for. How have you noticed that issues of racial equity creep into your life? Are there subtle problems that need addressing? Leave us a voicemail, 855-236-1A1A. We'd especially love to hear from you if you're a teacher, a parent, or...
Home sweet home. No, the trees look bare. Well, it's going to be raining in Florida, too, for a couple days, so... Vacations must end, so that the vacations can take their places. 38!
Just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. When it becomes a reality,